on a quick shot, centered in front by Coleman.
Well, there you go. After a period where I think it's fair to say Komisarek struggled a bit in the second, he comes out in this third period, plays a ton of ice, and comes up with a big goal right in the slot after having a much better third period. And to his credit, he hangs onto the puck, keeps it alive. Great play to head him down low, and now he'll sneak right into the high slot, pull him with a perfect pass, bang, and Komisarek threads the needle to win the game for the Maple Leafs in overtime.
That equals his goal output from a year ago, and he scores it in overtime. And Mike Komisarek wins the game with his first goal of the preseason as the Maple Leafs win it by a 4-3 count. Mike Brown is game number one, star number one, Jake Gardner number two, Mike Komisarek with the overtime winner.